also have learned a popular pizza spot in East Liberty will be closing its doors. Pizza Taglio along South Highland Avenue is saying goodbye. They tell our partners at the Post-Gazette the closure has nothing to do with the pandemic. The last day of pizza making will be July 14th.